you guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video today, I'm going to be giving you guys my favorite Amazon finds. Now, all of these finds are within reasonable price. I don't want you to think that any of them are outrageously priced or anything like that. I love to shop on a bargain with a coupon, at a sale, all that fun stuff. So none of these are going to be outrageously priced or anything like that. I also wanted to make this video today for anyone that's looking for a last minute gift guide for the holiday season. Some of these gifts are going to be perfect. Like I said, they're all within reasonable price and they're things that everyone wants or needs. If you're new here, my name is Valerie and welcome to my channel. If you would, click the subscribe button down below and hit the bell to get notified of my future uploads. I would greatly appreciate it and you would help support my channel. Okay, so one of my first finds that I wanted to show you guys was this jewelry holder. I am absolutely in love with this. I think this is probably one of my favorite Amazon finds ever. It's really big in size and it actually holds a lot with having the three tiers. The material is very great. It kind of looks kind of expensive. So it's a great staple item to have in your closet or, you know, your vanity area or anything like that. I have a couple of jewelry pieces on it so I can show you guys how much it actually holds. But this is a great find and also a great gift. Now, I do want to let you guys know before I continue, if you guys are interested in anything or any of these products, you can go down to the description bar, click the link, and it'll take you directly to the product. My second find that I was able to find on Amazon is this really, really cute crossbody bag. I don't know if you guys can actually tell. Maybe I can zoom in so you can see it. But this is actually really, really cute in person. It's great quality. It has a lot of room as far as storage goes. It has other compartments and like a zipper. It also has this front compartment. But this is super cute and super, super trendy right now. And I believe that this was no more than $20. I think, to be honest with you, I think it might have been around like $16 or so. All of these products are on Amazon Prime as well. So that's always a plus to get it in super fast or get it in before Christmas if you plan on giving it as a gift. I know some of you are probably wondering, like, what on earth does she have in this little Ziploc bag here? This is another find that I wanted to show you guys. These are super cute and, for me, much needed. I absolutely do not like when I get out of the shower and my hair is wet and I want to start doing my makeup, but I'm not ready to do my hair yet. I hate keeping my hair up in a towel because the towel never stays. I try and clip it back because it's wet. It falls out the clips. No fun. So these little guys are bands to hold your hair back for when you want to do your makeup or, you know, your skincare or anything like that. It comes with six in a bag, and this was $8. It's on Amazon Prime as well. They are super soft and I use them, like, I love these. Like, I think I probably have a million of these and they always get dirty because I'm doing my makeup, so I bought a whole nother bag to replace them, and I'm gonna continue to use them. And they're really cute also. They have this leopard one and then this blue one. You know, they have a bunch of different colors, but this is a great find. And I mean, I would definitely use these as gifts as well. You can give more than one to one person. You can give them all to one person, but for $8, you can't really beat that, especially to get six of them. So another find I wanted to show you guys are these two workout leggings or activewear leggings. This one is like a dark camouflage almost. I don't know if it's kind of hard to see. And then this one is a dark leopard print. And these are the brand Colorful Fulgola. I don't know. I'm probably completely messing that up. But these are so cute. And to be honest, probably the best pair of leggings I've ever purchased in my entire life. I actually ordered three other ones and I'm waiting for them to come in, but these are super soft and so stretchy, and they're not like the type of legging that sticks to you to make you feel like almost all of your area or your back area is showing too much. These are like perfect. The length is perfect, the stretch is perfect. Literally, there's everything. There's not one bad thing that I can say about the leggings. These are amazing. They have lots of other different colors, and I'm wearing a medium in these, but I'll show you guys a close-up of both of these on, that way you can see what they look like. But these are perfect. I would give these as a gift, and if you want to buy them from me, you can buy them from me because I love them that much.
Y'all, please don't mind the fact that I have slippers on right now. Super, super stretchy, but these are just so cute and like so perfect. I would literally suggest these to anyone. If you're looking for a trendy legging that is not crazy overpriced, similar to the Lulu leggings, or I saw other reviews of people saying that these were comparable to those leggings as well. So this is the leopard one. It might be a little bit harder to see these, but you can see the band up top. And for reference, I am about 140 pounds right now, and I am a size medium, and they're still like room in there for movement, if you can kind of see. But I've also been wearing these like crazy because I absolutely love them. But like I said, super cute, super trendy, definitely a dupe for the Lululemon leggings.
Another find that I want to show you guys is one that I'm slightly obsessed with as well. So this little gem is perfect for traveling. What it is I'm going to open it for you guys. I'm going to kind of zoom in so you can see. It has multiple different compartments, excuse me. But this is actually for traveling for your jewelry. So your jewelry and your accessories, it can hold watches. It has all these little small holes to hold your earrings. And like I said, it has so many compartments in here. It has a top compartment in there as well. This one, that one, like can hold your rings, everything. I mean, all of these come off as well. So it's perfect to hook anything on, like your bracelets or your watches or your rings or anything like that. But this is perfect for traveling, and this is a perfect gift to give. I absolutely love this, and I am so glad that I was able to find this. It's very reasonable in price. It's just super cute and so trendy. I mean, I love the color. I love the little mauve-y taupe type color, and it's super soft and it fits perfectly into your luggage bag. So yeah, this is a gem for sure. To go along with the last gem I just showed you is a travel just storage bag or cosmetic bag. It has multiple compartments, like literally so many compartments for so many things. I would probably use this for my makeup or my, you know, shampoo, conditioner, all that stuff, my toiletry items. But what I love about this travel bag is when it opens up, it will hook to a hook. So everything's just kind of there. A great gift. This was $20, I believe, as well. Like I said, I'm gonna link everything in the description bar below. But it's super cute, super trendy. I love the color, and this is a great gift. Great, great quality for this and the jewelry travel bag, for sure. Another one of my favorite Amazon finds is this cardigan, I guess, or thin, like shawl type thing. I don't know if you guys know, but I am obsessed with leopard right now. I just love everything about leopard. I don't know if it's just for the winter season or whatnot, but I am just obsessed with leopard. And this is super soft, super cute, fits perfectly, and it was really cheap. It was less than $20, and this is just a great find. It would be great for a gift. Zoom in and show you guys a close-up of this one so you can see what it looks like, but this is a great find as well.
So here is a close-up look of the cardigan that I want to show you guys. It is super cute, perfect length. You can see the back, it's all leopard as well. They actually had a brown one and then this gray black color, and I just fell in love with this gray black color because I feel like it's just different and it's not like the normal leopard that you see everywhere. But it's super soft. It also has these pockets in front, and it also can button. Let's see, zoom in if you can see. It also buttons, and it is just so cute. And for the price, you cannot beat this. I felt like this was a really good deal and a really good find on Amazon.
Another find I wanted to show you guys is this Kabuki makeup brush set. It comes with a lot of brushes. And I actually, all these are still in the wrapper because I bought another pack of them because I love them that much. And I just redid my vanity. I actually did a DIY vanity that I built myself, and I'm gonna post a video to show you guys how I did that. But I wanted new brushes for my vanity set, and these super cheap. So I wanted to show you guys these, but literally so many brushes. I'm kind of going overboard with showing you all of them. But for example, let me take one out. But these are great quality. I mean, they are super, super soft. And I honestly have been using nothing but these brushes. And you can actually go onto Amazon and you can see all of the reviews for these brushes. And I think it had maybe 2,000 reviews and almost 5 stars. They're that great of quality. And for the price and for as many brushes as you get, you can't beat this deal. This is definitely a really great Amazon find. I also wanted to throw these two cell phone cases in there. Like I said, I'm gonna link everything in the description bar below, but these are really great quality cell phone cases. I actually have the iPhone 11 now, and I don't like a really bulky, thick, hard case. These are great quality. They're thinner, but they're also a little hard too, so that, you know, you feel like your phone's protected. But I love both of these cases, and they were both reasonably priced. I think one was $7 and the other one might have been $6, but they were really cheap and they had a lot of good reviews as well. But like I said, I'm obsessed with everything Leopard, but these are really great quality. I actually ordered another one, a clear one and a pinky color one. The pink one hasn't come in yet, but the clear one is currently on my phone right now. But I absolutely love these. These are great deals on, like I said, great, great quality, and they still protect your phone. So I would definitely check these out as well. And then my last Amazon favorite find that I want to show you guys, which is probably the one, it's one of my top favorites. I mean, I can't say it's my most favorite, but it is definitely up there. And these are so cute, and they were only $11. And that just makes me so, so happy. These sticker wall decals, they are flowers and there are different colors, but they are just absolutely perfect to add to any accent wall. They were super easy to put up, literally took me like 5 minutes, and for only $11, these are a great find. Now, they do only come with 6 of them. I plan to order some more, you know, to kind of finish out the wall, but they have additional ones as well on Amazon that were really cute. But these were the ones that I saw that were my favorite. They were the biggest in size, and they were just so cute and so perfect. I would definitely suggest these to absolutely anyone. Y'all should definitely check these out if you're looking to add some floral decals to an accent wall or just any wall at all. But that is gonna wrap up all of my Amazon finds. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you are not subscribed here, please subscribe to my channel. I would love to have you as part of the family, and hit that notification bell to be notified of my future uploads. I have a lot of videos coming your way. I hope you guys stick around, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.